Windam has been so fast through the whoops tonight. We'll see if he can make a move here.
He's past Roncada. Oh! A big crash. Kevin Windam.
Got a little bit out of his timing. He jumped in.
He's in sixth place right now, trying to restart. And holds on to sixth. Take another look at this one.
He got into one bad bump, hit it with the front wheel, cased it. Did a good job to get free from the motorcycle, not getting pounded into one of those.